Good morning, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. There was an earthquake yesterday, Hawaii time, a magnitude 4.1 earthquake on the Big Island of Hawaii. It occurred at 2:10 a.m. or 2:09 a.m. Central Daylight Time. So that would be about 2:09 p.m. there in Hawaii, if I have the time right. If I'm wrong, please put it down below. 338 people reportedly felt this earthquake. It was felt across the island from Hilo all the way to Cook's Bay. It was also reportedly felt on Kahului. And we got one response from there. Felt reports on EMSC, one here by Fern Forest, says it was a 10-second shaker. Another by Edenrock. I guess 3.4 close by, a rumble with a jolt. And what else? Felt small tremor for about 5 seconds in Volcano Village. Pahua felt a rattle in the windows. Puna felt it. Felt like the couch shifted. That says Paradise Park. Hilo, slight shaking of building. Windows shook and rattled. More reports of windows shaking, and that's all they have on here so far. Using Google Earth, here we can see the crater near Pu'o'o and part of the East Rift Zone. Here's the location of that 4.1 earthquake. Now down here, the date on this 4.4 was December 21st of last year. Other earthquakes was one that was a magnitude 2.7 down here by Palaala. Another 2.7, 4.1. They have it listed 13 kilometers south-southeast of Fern Forest. 2.5, Volcano. That's near Mauna Loa. And then a 2.5 near, I guess that would actually be close. Well, Hilo's up over here. It says Liani Estates. 125 earthquakes on this map in the last week. So I imagine that there was a lot more people that felt this 4.1 earthquake. And here on Google Earth, you can see it's an area of past lava flows. So if you did feel this earthquake, please put the information down below. Did your animals react in any way before and after the earthquake? Did you have any damage? Please put your comment down below. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.